So take the photographs and sell frames in your heart.